Wow, we just watched The Big Short, and let me tell you, I am ready to pretend I know everything about about finance.
Credit swaps or something.
It's a movie about my dick.
It's called Credit Wife Swap, and it's where Adam tries to make money by letting people fuck his ass.
Whose wife is he?
You're the wife. You're the wife. A guy swaps his wife for your ass.
Yeah, I trade.
Adam invented a financial.
What he does is people trade their wife to Adam to fuck Adam in the ass, and then Adam
gets the
sells
wife.
Sells the wife.
Yeah, Adam sells. Then the wife puts on a strap on and fucks him.
And then yes, the wife fucks him also. And then they steal the money he got from selling her pussy.
Oh, well, it's all part of my business plan to lose money.
Oh, yes, bitch.
Speaking of business plans, so I reached out to Casper Mattresses.
Mm-hmm.
Because I know they sponsor a lot of New York podcasts, and asked them to sponsor mine in exchange for a mattress. And they ignored my email. So, fuck that company. That's the official stance of me. I got a tough-to-needle mattress.
Fuck Casper,
which
bitch.
Which is, all right. You know, they didn't give me a free mattress either.
What the fuck, dude? We should get a free mattress.
What
there's 100 mattress companies.
What I want, now that I...
100?
I didn't know.
At least.
Oh, nice.
At least 100.
There's 100 mattresses.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about, bitch.
What are you laughing at?
There's 100 fucking in a box.
Stop. I've said that there was 100 mattress companies.
He just means a lot. Have you never heard an estimation in your life before?
I think there's more. You think there's more than 100? Listen, I just watched The Big Short, so I don't joke around about numbers.
Yeah, here's a number for you. Five and three quarters.
Suck my dick. That's
yeah. That's the inches that are going to go in your ass soon.
Yeah.
Here's the number for you. Three-fifths, and that's what slaves were counted as during the Three-Fifths Compromise.
Anyways, but I'm looking at Marriott's got...
Oh, yeah, you want to buy nice sheets, huh?
Well, no, I mean, Marriott has the whole bed, and I figure if you're going to spend $1,400 on...
Oh, that's for the bed?
One set of sheets. No, that's just the bedding.
The bedding is $1,350, right?
Yeah, if you go to shopmarriott.com, you click on the Marriott bed.
Wait, Marriott has a store?
Yeah, dude.
What else they got in there? They got little bottles
robes,
and shit?
Probably.
Robes.
Probably those slippers.
They got fucking jizz
Terry
everywhere.
Cloth shit.
Every hotel... remote is definitely covered in jizz, right?
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
Here's my question. Why can't guys wear juicy tracksuits?
You know I would be all the fuck over that.
Yeah, why not?
They don't make them
nice.
In my size.
I would wear a juicy.
I guess they
better.
Make velour tracksuits for men.
Hold on.
Which is better, innerspring mattress or a foam mattress?
Spring,
I mean,
think.
Personal preference?
It's personal preference. I have a foam.
Do I have a foam?
You have Tuft-N-Needle, right?
Either Tuft-N-Needle or Casper, I don't remember. I threw one away because I thought I had bed bugs.
They're foam.
Okay.
Yeah. Those are foam. I mean, those are like, you get those online and they're like rolled up.
I feel like you fuck better on a spring mattress.
Why?
I don't know. I just feel like I have.
I don't know. I feel like a spring mattress is kind of like a waste of space almost, right? If you slice it like a piece of cake... There's a ton of air on the inside there.
Yeah, but...
Oh, here you go.
Get that spring, that nice bounce when
you're
fucking hitting
them skins. So, for the Platinum Stitch bed and bedding set from shopmarriott.com,
mm-hmm.
You're going to choose the mattress type. We'll go foam, size, we'll go queen.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. You don't need a king bed.
Adam's sexual...
You're a fucking idiot.
Orientation. Why, dude? King would be nice. You're like a king in a king.
You need a big bedroom for a king.
That's true. I mean, yeah, we don't have the space. But
why is it called California King? That's my question.
Because it's a different shape.
It's bigger, though, right?
No, it's a different shape.
It is bigger.
A regular,
it's longer.
It's longer, but a regular king is 4 inches wider.
Oh.
California King is narrower.
California King swaps 4 inches out of the width for length.
Interesting.
Oh.
But then there's also a Texas King, which is extremely rare, and it's like three times the size of both.
Oh, that's real? I thought you were going to say it's like it executes retards or something.
No. That's any bed.
Yeah.
They get caught up in there. They can't get out. No. So,
wait. How do they sleep if they get caught up in the bed?
Upside down.
Standing up.
Oh,
like bats.
Like
vampires.
Yeah, they go out at night and they suck candy out of vending machines. Yeah. I want to suck your candy.
You Twizzlers.
Want to suck your candy. My name is Dracula.
Retarded Elmer Fudd who thinks he's Dracula.
Hello, it's me, Dracula.
Oh shit, dude.
This is a real good one. I want to see how specific.
We're 3 minutes in, dude. I wouldn't bank on it. So $3,400, you can get the whole thing. Now I feel like a dummy for wasting my money on a Tufted Needle mattress.
Yeah, dude.
When I could have been living like a business
like,
man.
Yeah, like a guy
traveling salesman going around town, you know. Yeah, yeah, I'll stay at the Marriott. I used to stay in the Econo Lodge, but I got HIV there one time. I got it taken care of, but boy, I tell you, never again. No more Econo Lodges.
How did you
after
get it
that.
Taken care of?
Don't worry about it. I don't have it anymore. I've decided. You know, I mean, that's the thing about the,
that's miraculous.
Do you know who Ray Sharkey is?
Mm-mm.
He is an actor from the 80s, but he got HIV from sharing needles back when it was like gays only.
Oh,
know?
Damn.
Pause. Keep your mitts off HIV, straight guys.
Yep.
This stuff is gays only. Ray Sharkey got it, and then his agent was like, all right, here's what we're going to do. We're not going to tell anybody. Not even women that you're sleeping with.
So he was just giving people AIDS?
Yeah, he was giving like all these women AIDS.
God forbid he put on a fucking condom. Man, salute. I mean, I don't respect what he did.
Women that he like killed.
No, that's horrible.
Jesus Christ.
He's a murderer.
He really, but the man
is a murderer.
Is committed to raw dogging.
Yeah.
I don't respect
he gave,
it.
Like, he gave like one interview right before
I would
he
never
died,
do it.
Where they were like asking him, they're like, so you were just giving people AIDS. He's like, well, the disease is a funny thing. Sometimes you have it, sometimes you don't. I'm like, no.
Yeah.
You just
it's not diarrhea.
Yeah, it's like, he's just in denial until the day he died that he, you know, he just
damn.
Was convinced he didn't have AIDS. He's going around at 75 pounds, you know. Adam, you might have AIDS, dude.
Why?
I mean, you have the body.
Because I don't weigh a lot.
Yeah. Have you ever had a venereal?
I don't think
I'm crystal clean, baby.
No, Adam got it from sharing needles. From sharing estrogen needles with the other fellas down at the clinic.
From Sharon Needles? He fucked Sharon Needles, the drag queen.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's a RuPaul's Drag Race reference.
Oh.
It's a great show.
I've seen it, I think, once or twice.
It's very good.
I was a contestant.
Yeah. Lou Rawls Drag Race?
Yeah.
Lou Rawls Drag Race? Lieutenant Rawls Drag Race. Damn, bro.